Hi, my name is Patrick.
And I'm Kathryn. We're both embedded systems developers here at Geotab.
And I'm Darren, VP of Embedded Systems Development.
Our team is based out of Oakville, with some members working in our Waterloo office. We also get the opportunity to travel. We're always working with new vehicles, and sometimes that requires in-vehicle testing. What surprised me the most about my role was the amount of work that our team does with data, and we have lots of it. We use data to monitor our device performance and make sure that we're fixing issues before they affect our customers. I've really improved my SQL skills, querying our billions of data records.
The role is always interesting because manufacturers are always making changes to their vehicles. Geotab is also digging deeper into electric vehicles, which presents its unique set of challenges.
It's important for us to have a department culture that's collaborative. Communication between the teams is key. Technology changes quickly, and we need to react quickly, and that can't happen if we micromanage. We give autonomy to our engineers, and then we have regular meetings to make sure we're all headed in the same direction.
I think our team is really talented, both at engineering and at ping pong. We do have an amazing range of educational backgrounds and industry experience, so we learn a lot from each other.
I visited Geotab's booth at my university job fair several times before I started my role here. I still go back on the other side of the booth. Maybe I'll see you there sometime.
Geotab is a really welcoming environment and a great place to work.
We're looking forward to working with you. We hope to see you soon.